we just completed our first hike. Well, up to the top. We're walking down. What was the hike, Megan?
It was called Death Canyon.
Anything else you'd like to add?
I was going to say Dystatic Divide, but I was confused about that part. But Death Canyon Trail.
Okay. And we went by what lake?
Phelps Lake.
Phelps Lake.
Mm-hmm. We're at right about 8,600 feet above sea level.
Okay.
We started out about 6,600 feet above sea level.
And I just heard a bear.
Went just under 5 miles to the end of the trail. Saw the patrol cabin. And they were working on
that. And now we're
rangers do.
We're on our way back. And there's the cabin. Now down to the bottom.
Alright, see that white rock down there? We think that we're gonna go jump off of it.
Are we going to go jump off of it, Ashley? We've already walked. We've already walked over 6 miles. We're hot. We're going to cool off. Cold glacier. Ice. Snow water. Second adventure of the first day. We just went to Phelps Lake and jumped off of a
30-foot cliff.
Rock.
It was 40 to 50 feet.
I thought 60 to 70.
It was this big.
It was so big.
And then we're all wet. This is the pre-rafting.
ready to go back, Ashley?
I think I am.
We're going to go find sun, right?
Yeah. I probably see it a little bit.
Okay, we're starting out day 3 in the Grand Tetons. We're on our third hike. We are going to Delta Lake via the Lupine Meadows trailhead. And it's about 4.5 miles there. 4 miles there.
And it's 1.5 miles if we want to branch off to Amphitheater. And a little bit further is Surprise Lake. We're a round trip total, 11.5 miles. About 2,600 feet elevation gain.
Yes.
And there's a squirrel.
There's a squirrel. It's 8:30 in the morning. We're going. Woo-hoo. Intensity check, Jason.
Woo!
Yeah!
Picture.
Ooh, I didn't bottle that.
You
have to tap it.
They
all up in here.
That's enough.
Stop failing.
Oh, I went really far.
Now you gotta get there. Okay. Plan your escape. Okay.
Post-hack summary of Delta Lake. We just finished, and it's right up there. Now what goes up must come down.
There we go.
We're going down. We climbed up 9,000.
Just over 9,000 foot elevation.
Just over 9,000 foot elevation.
It didn't start to get
like that. We climbed it.
We climbed 2,500. Feet. Okay, I'm gonna say 25.
What?
Now we're gonna go down. We went to Delta Lake and we all jumped in. It was great.
How cold that is, and it's not frozen.
I know, like
my thinking is it's just 30 degrees. Just above it.